Republican President Rupia Banda early this year introduced a system of having one's house connected to electricity through paying monthly installments of 21,000 kwacha over a period of 3 years. This decision was as a result of people failing to pay the required 2.7 million kwacha connection fees. While many residents have welcomed this system, its poor management has raised a lot of concern. This is evidenced by a number of complaints received from Tendere compound.
What I just want to thank the government for what they've done right now. But this the problem is that the people who are managing are the people who are now making confusion. Because the problem is that there are some other people whereby they just find the quotations on the road, they pick those quotations, they connect their power that side. All these other people are just rooming this side, which means it's like now there's some kind of corruption.
So mwandi nale mamaro nezo tini ka ngena moto ukati serukati ngena moto ukati serukati mwezi zathandizika bwanji kasi.
We are very happy, but management the way they are attending to us vantu vena vafuna kusokoneza sivoneka mushi, you see. So it's better waike konzerwa zesko mwana semezo ya number first mwana wenzo kulembera mazina walemba first group waikamo watenga first group waenda waashira second group watenga waashira manje they are mixing up.
Despite this group having been told to meet at 7 hours by ZESCO, officials only arrived 3 hours later and decided to pick 8 people out of the tens of people.
Selina Nyerenda, Selina Nyerenda, Namitondo Stali.
This vehicle drives into the heart of Mtendere and surrounding areas for electrification of houses for those on board. But for the masses that are left behind, they remain wondering when their turn will come.
One of the challenges that we had actually encountered is just that of the details, the addresses of the customers. You find that locating some of the plot numbers or the houses has been a challenge due to poor labeling, or you find incorrect information that when what is on the application is different from what is on the ground. So sometimes that can cause a bit of a delay. But what has transpired now, what we've done to address the situation, is that we've deployed physical teams, ground teams, to operate within the various neighborhoods and sections where these customers have applied, so that they can actually meet physically with these customers and that they are taken by the customer themselves to the premises where they're going to be connected.